There goes the next Shadow Broker.
Could have sworn he was muttering to Sony the whole time.
Not funny.